Jeff Schultz of The Athletic. Two questions. One
that's,
is
that's my hero when I was a young guy too, by the way. So.
Great. Thanks for making me sound old. two questions. First of all, could you talk about the challenges of recruiting here versus at other places you've been, given the academic situation at Georgia Tech? And then also, secondly, Roddy Jones said today that you have an ability to connect with people. You alluded to it today.
Sure.
Can you talk about that, not just from a player standpoint, but from a standpoint? We're here at a campus where sometimes the fans tend to be a little bit divided, want two different things. Maybe that's not that unusual, I know. Can you just talk about sort of how you would go about bringing people together and unifying the campus situation?
Sure. So the first question, I don't see challenges. I see this education and what the opportunity that provided itself by being a student athlete at this university as amazing opportunities to be a success in life. Because if you go do play at the NFL at the next level, the shelf life on average is 3.5 years. What are you going to do for the next 40? So I think if you have an opportunity to target a student athlete that has the grades, has the test scores, has the aptitude to come and be successful at a great place like this, that actually focuses your target, and then you can go through and have the branding and the relationship building and bring them into this amazing place, and you're going to get elite players. We did it in 2007. It was a great recruiting class. 3 years later, won the ACC championship. So I see the things that inherently come with this place as advantages. A lot of programs that we're going to recruit against don't have the advantage of having the ability to have a meaningful degree, to come to a place where education matters, where innovation and creativity matters, that has somewhere that has a total person program that wants them to be successful in every phase of their life. Some places want them to come in, they want to be plug and play, and just play football for them, help them be successful on the field. And then afterwards, they'll go into the NFL and they'll do something with that. And then who knows what's going to happen after that. There are advantages to coming to Georgia Tech. There are advantages to being a part of this program. And we will make sure that the world knows that the advantages we're going to target the elite of the elite. The saying that we have in our program, we had a 3.02 GPA as a team. And I've been a lot of places that that isn't the case. It's the highest I've ever been a part of. It was a school record. We have a saying in our place, how you do anything is how you do everything. So if you can take a shortcut in classroom, you're probably going to be able to take a shortcut in life. You're probably going to be able to take a shortcut on the field. There are no shortcuts. You either want to be elite, you either want to be the best of the best, you want to be challenged in every phase of your life so that you can excel, and that's what this place provides. And